Well, I've been here for many years now. I love to come to Båstad. It's a great tournament. It's a great way of meeting people. It's a great way of doing business here. And just to enjoy the week here, hopefully see some good tennis as well, and meet some of the players from the past, which always shows up here, and just waiting for some better weather to arrive.
I think you've got the question several times, but what do you think about Swedish tennis right now?
Swedish tennis obviously has been or has seen better days. I think we come to a point now where since Robin Söderling hasn't played for a while, our best ranked player is somewhere around 350, and obviously that's not what we used to do. So I think it's time to get down and do some work and give some opportunities for some young players to hopefully take over from when Robis is disappearing. And I think we have some talented players, but it's going to probably take some time before you have somebody back in the top 100, but I'm hopeful.
How was it to meet Boris Becker again?
And that was a great day here on Tuesday, meeting Boris and spending the day or part of the day with him, and just him being here was really a day to remember.
The difficult thing with playing Stefan was always that he was a nice guy, and you play more. He was.